Good morning and welcome back to Bible for Business. When Messiah returns, he's going to address corruption, even in business. Isaiah chapter 32, verses 5 through 7 make this very clear. They read as follows. No longer will the fool be called noble, nor the scoundrel be highly respected. For fools speak folly, their hearts are bent on evil. They practice ungodliness and spread error concerning the Lord. The hungry they leave empty, and from the thirsty they withhold water. Scoundrels use wicked methods. They make up evil schemes to destroy the poor with lies, even when the plea of the needy is just. This breaks the Lord's heart, and he will address it when he returns. Right now, what he wants us to do is to be such a stark contrast to those that are corrupt or selfish or greedy in our industries that people actually see that business doesn't have to look that way, and that they actually find the answers to their questions and the solutions to their problems by working with kingdom entrepreneurs like you and me.